Hi, my name is Marianne and I work for HP, and today I'm going to show you the many different ways that you can use an HP PhotoBook. Traditionally, you would use the HP PhotoBook to display your photos, but there are many different things you can do with it, one of which is taking your recipes from the heirloom photo collection that we have in the HP Activity Center. Here's some samples, just to illustrate how you can do this. So you can display many of the different recipes that you have in your family. The first thing that you want to do is you want to open your photo book, and I want to show you that there is a lip at the very bottom of this photo book, and this is really a stopper, so that way your pages will not go beyond that particular lip. Okay? Then you're going to take your recipes, and I'm going to have a cover page right here for you, and I am going to insert them in my photo book. Real easy. In this particular case, you need a table and you need to hold this with your hands just like this. Don't let it go because if you do, it's going to fly across the room and you're not going to like it. You're going to insert it into the lip and let it go, and it's going to catch it. And there you have it, your recipe book using the HP PhotoBook.